好，咁呢一段片咧就讲紧1.2嗰份 worksheet，咁一齐睇一睇啦。咁首先咧，佢个 lipid 系一个 organic substances 嚟嘅，咩叫 organic？ 即系有 carbon 喺度啦。咁同埋咧，除咗 carbon 之外咧，原来 lipid 咧同 carbohydrates 一样，都系由 carbon、hydrogen 同 oxygen 三个 element 所组成嘅。好 ，triglycerides are common types of lipids。咁 triglycerides 中文叫甘油三酯啦，其实系属于 lipid 嘅其中一种嚟嘅。咁顺便我哋又重温翻啲 prefix 啊，即系一啲字头，一二三，今次学埋个三啦。一系 mono， 二系 di， 三系 tri，many 系 poly。咁今次系 triglycerides。咁 triglycerides 有少少特别噶，咁其实佢系点样形成出嚟嘅咧？或者点样去 break down 出嚟咧？咁首先，我講咗點樣去 break down 一個 triglyceride 先。你講 break down of triglycerides 咧，包括咗咩情況呢？包括咗我哋去做消化 digestion 嘅時候咧，其實我哋係需要 break down 個 triglycerides 嘅。咁點做呢？好簡單嘅啫。咁就係啦，有 triglyceride 喺度啦，遇到個 enzyme 會變翻做 glycerol 同 fatty acid。咁 triglycerides 咧就係咁嘅樣噶啦。咁你見到又有一個 glycerol 啦。同三支嘅 fatty acid 所組成，咁經過 enzyme 之後咧，係可以拆反散變翻做 glycerol 同三個嘅 fatty acid。咁但係既然係 acid， 顧名思義就會係 acidic 噶啦，咁所以會走個酸嘅嘢出嚟嘅。咁另外啦，我哋再望一望嘅時候咧，係成個過程裡面咧個 pH 值 pH value 咧係會下降嘅。咁除咗 break down 之外，當然我哋都可以形成一個 triglycerides formation。咁要點形成呢？好簡單嘅啫，就係將個 triglycerides 裏面 ，sorry， 就係將個 glycerol 加翻三個 fatty acid 喺 enzyme 嘅幫忙情況底下咧，就會形成翻個 triglyceride 啦。咁所以就唔簡單。好，咁第三呢度冇乜特別啦。咁提一提大家寫翻動詞啦 ，at as 作為啊。咁其實 lipid 有乜嘢用呢？作為 source of energy 啦 ，food reserve。Insulator keep us warm, to my shock absorber to protect internal organs。咁呢度咧，大家自己抄翻去啦，抄唔切就停一停短片啦。咁另外咧，上堂都同大家做咗个 Grace Ford test 嘅。咁个 Grace Ford test 有乜嘢？用我 test 下有冇 lipid。咁但系有冇 lipid 咧？咁若果一个系水，一个 lipid， 得两样嘢喺度咧，我哋就可以分到好简单嘅，做第一 part 就够啦。咁会形成一个 permanent translucent spot， 恒久嘅半透明亮点。我哋喺燈下面觀察 ，observe under the light， 咁顯示咧就係會有 lipid 嘅。咁但係譬如上堂我哋試過啦，如果係擺啲蛋白液落去嘅時候咧，一樣都係會有個 permanent 嘅 translucent spot 嘅。咁點算咧？我哋唯有做多一步啦。咁就將個 filter paper 咧 immerse into an organic solvent， 譬如話 alcohol。咁浸一浸去咧，如果佢係 lipid 嘅話咧，佢係會消失 disappear 嘅。咁留意翻串字啦，咁第一個 permanent translucent spot 一個斑點。咁好啦，過多嘅 lipid excess lipid 會有咩後果啊？咁呢度一分喺度嘅。咁首先咧會轉翻做 lipid 嘅。咁轉咗做 lipid 之後，儲喺邊度咧 ？Stored under the skin or around internal organs。咁同之前 1.1 嗰個講嘅冇分別。好，咁然之後啦，去到選擇題嘅部分啦。咁題目問啦 ，Which of the following statements about the breakdown of triglycerides are correct？ 咁佢講 breakdown 喎，咁所以自己咧就即刻諗到呢一條嘅文字方程式。Triglycerides 經過 enzyme 嘅情況底下，係會變翻做 glycerol 同埋 fatty acids 嘅。咁你好明顯見到 enzyme 真係需要噶啦。咁亦都 free fatty acids are formed。咁所以真係有個形成咗個 fatty acid 喺度。咁另外啦，真係咧喺呢個反應嚟講咧，係可以喺人體度進行嘅。咁 for example 就係人類嘅消化啦。咁所以一二三都啱嘅。咁另外啦，我哋睇埋第二條啦 ，formation。咁換句説話，調翻轉啦，即係咁樣諗啦。好喺呢個過程裡面都一樣需要 enzyme 嘅。咁我哋計到咧，咦唔係要三個 glycerol 喎，要一個嘅啫。咁所以二係錯嘅。第三句在人體裡面都可以發生的，所以 D13 才是對。好，第三條就是講緊個 Grace Ford test 的，咁話將一個 liquid food 咧放入 filter paper 嗰度，咁仲唔係 Grace Ford test？ 咁然之後話，哦 translucent spot appeared 形成咗啦 ，remained after drying， 咁就好似咁樣嘅顯示啦，仍然有撇嘅 translucent spot 喺度嘅。咁但係咧，其實我哋未驗證到佢係唔係真真正正 lipid 嚟噶，咁所以要做多一步 further step。咁做咩 further step 咧？其實就係浸酒精或同酒精相關嘅。咁所以答案咧會係 A。咁其他答案都係錯噶啦。譬如我哋實驗，我上堂嘅時候都見過啦。再 observe under the light 係冇分別噶。就算擺個 watch bar 嗰度，我哋去再加熱都好咧，其實啲油係唔會蒸發走嘅。咁所以唔會係 C。我哋都上堂試過啦，再等30分鐘再望，佢咪仍然都喺度。咁所以答案會係 A。第三條啦，咁第三條咧，咁大家真係要温一温書，温熟曬啲 food test 先至能夠做到嘅。咁第一樣嘢，佢同你講啦，今次個 food sample 入面有 mortals 同 lipid。一提到呢度嘅時候，我哋個腦要諗翻1.1學咗嘅嘢。哦 ，mortals 係 carbohydrates 嘅一種，佢一個 disaccharide， 而佢係有 reducing 嘅能力，而我哋都叫佢做 sugar， 所以叫佢做 reducing sugar。而且我哋有 lipid 喺度。咁我哋睇翻唔同嘅 test 係 test for 啲乜嘢嘢啦。譬如講 Benedict solution 喎，咁即係 Benedict test 啦，係用嚟 test for reducing sugar。Mortals 係 reducing sugar 嚟噶，咁所以我哋見到個加號顯示一個陽性反應 positive result， 即係顯示係有嗰樣物質喺度嘅。咁而負號係指乜嘢 negative result 陰性反應，顯示沒有嗰種物質。咁既然今次有 mortals 嘅話咧，咁我哋當然係加咗正號嗰兩個啦，所以答案係 B 同 C 噶啦。再嚟 grease spot test， 我哋去睇一睇啦。今次我哋係有油嘅喎，因為 grease spot test 係 test for lipid。咁所以都係加號。咁 iodine test 係 test for starch， 咁今次冇 starch， 咁所以係 negative result。咁所以答案咧就會係 C 啦。好類似嘅做法，去到第五題嗰度，第五題嗰度。咁講第五題嘅時候咧，我哋會見到啲特別嘢啦。仍然都係 brown 喎。咁要記得 iodine test brown 嘅話，即係話沒有 starch。grease spot test 有 translucent spot， 第一、第二。immersed in organic solvent 咧，係會 disappear 嘅，咁所以佢應該有 lipid 啦。咁第三 ，Benedict test 係有 brick red precipitate， 換句説話，佢有 reducing sugar， 而 reducing sugar 咧，其實可以係所有嘅 monosaccharides 啦，譬如話 glucose， 亦都可以係 fructose， 亦都可以係 galactose。亦都可以大部分嘅 disaccharides 啦，譬如話 mortals 同埋 lactose 等，咁但係就唔可以係 sucrose 嚟嘅。咁睇下啦 ，which of the following substances must be present 係一定出現啦 ？glucose 唔係一定啦，因為咧 reducing sugar 唔一定係 glucose 嚟嘅。咁而呢度肯定係嘅就係二 lipid 喺度，咁所以答案咧就會揀咗 A 啦。咁所以識都好，睇題目小心啲啲。好，跟住再落去啦，兩條長題目。咁做呢實驗題嘅時候，之前要講個技巧噶啦。個技巧就係我哋首先要睇下個實驗目的係乜嘢，跟住咧再揾翻個 IV independent variable。好，先睇實驗目的 ，to compare the fat digestion of full fat fresh milk and half fat fresh milk， 即係全脂奶同半脂奶，我哋比較一下個脂肪嘅消化。咦，講消化喎，咁所以咧，我哋就要諗翻喺呢一條嘅文字方程式啦。好，咁既然啦，睇翻啦，咦，題目有咁啱得咁巧喎，問你個 word equation 喎，咁我即刻寫翻低先，咁樣兩分噶啦。咁記得呢個 answer 係喺箭嘴上面嘅。咁如果你去睇啦，今次實驗係點樣做咧？咁首先左邊同右邊都分別的有支 test tube 啦，一邊咧係會擺咗 full fresh fat milk 嘅。一邊咧擺咗 half 嘅，咁所以呢一個咧就會係呢組實驗嘅唯一不同之處。而兩組咧都會加咗啲 enzyme 落去，而呢一種 enzyme 係可以消化 digest 到 lipid 嘅。咁如果 digest lipid 嘅話咧，就會出咗 glycerol 同 fatty acid。咁佢話今次呢個實驗佢會睇啲乜嘢咧？佢量度個 pH values。咁我見到兩支 test tube 都好啦，其實 pH values 都下降咗嘅。換句説話喺呢個過程裡面咧。變酸咗 ，more acidic。好，咁我哋睇翻題目啦。Independent variable， 今次係唔同種類嘅奶啦。咁通常 independent variable 我哋答一個名詞嘅，咁所以 type of milk。咁 describe result 上次都學過啦。咁我哋講真 ，describe result 係 turn from 幾多 to 幾多。 咁講清楚係邊一支 tube 啦，係 tube A 嘅話先講 tube A，係 tube B 嘅話再講 tube B。好，咁然之後啦，又再講啦，佢問我邊一支係 full fat fresh milk 喎？咁其實我哋其實個理論好簡單嘅啫，如果 full milk 嘅話，換句説話即係 more lipid。咁如果根據呢一條文字方程式，我哋越多 triglycerides 就能夠形成到越多嘅 fatty acid。換句説話嚟講咧，即係比較酸，即係 more acidic。咁呢個 more acidic 嘅話，個 pH value 咧應該係更加低嘅。咁所以比較翻啦，B 今次嘅 pH value 低啲喎，咁所以咧B 咧就會係 full fat fresh milk。咁解釋翻啦，先講 tube B 啦，因為跌到5.5，所以係 more acidic。tube A 咧跌到6.5，所以 less acidic。咁而喺呢個過程裏面咧，我點解啊？解釋下個理論先。咁所以啦，我哋嘅有幾樣嘢，第一先選擇咗你嘅答案啦，第二我哋比較下個實驗結果啦，咁第三我哋做少少嘅 explanation，就係話因為 food fat flash milk 咧係可以釋放得多少少嘅 fatty acid 出嚟嘅，經過 fat digestion 之後。好，咁然之後咧，我哋又去第二條啦。其實好類似嘅，都係數據實驗題。第一件事，請你先睇實驗目標，又係一樣去比較 full fat flash milk 同 half fat flash milk 之間嗰個 fat digestion。咁所以咧，一樣都係寫翻呢一條嘅文字方程式喺度。第二啦，但今次咧，我哋同上面有少少唔同。喺第一條嗰度咧，我哋睇嗰個咧係 pH values 去顯示實驗結果。而我哋今次望嘅咧，系用一个 pH indicator 显示剂。咁 pH 显示剂 indicator 咧，其实喺唔同嘅情况显示唔同颜色，唔使背跟题目。题目会同你讲哦，calories in acidic solution，pink in alkaline solution。咁所以睇住佢变色噶。咁而一开始同你讲咗 diagram one 嗰度咧，两个都系 pink。换句说话，两个一开始都系 alkaline 嘅。咁但系做实验之后，你会见到啦，有一支咧由 pink 变 white，点解变 white 就系因为奶本身系白色嘅，白色加 colorless 就系白色。咁另一支咧系变咗 pearl pink，浅色咗嘅。咁换句说话，其实都系仲系 alkaline，咁但系咧冇咁 alkaline 咁解嘅啫。咁都系啦，两支嘅实验都系咁样做，只不过今次我哋唔用 pH values，而系用 pH indicator。所以今次咧個 type of milk 仍然都係 independent variable，而 color of mixture in tube A 點樣去改變咧？咁我哋都係用翻一樣嘅句式，turn from 乜嘢顏色 to 乜嘢顏色，講清楚 tube A 定 tube B。咁今次又問啦，邊一支咧係full fat fresh milk 啊？咁都係啦，只係 full fat fresh milk，我哋嘅原理一樣，都係啦，會有多啲嘅 lipid。換句説話，當消化嘅時候就會有多啲 fatty acid。有多啲 fatty acid 嘅話，就會 more acidic。如果今次係佢睇嗰個係顏色嘅話，more acidic 應該就會比較近 colourless，即係會見到白色啦。而實驗結果 tube A 係白色，因此咧係佢就會係 full fat fresh milk 吧。咁所以一開始都係咧，先選擇你嘅答案啦，再比較翻個實驗結果，邊一支係 more acidic，邊一支係 less acidic。然之後再解釋下，因為 full fat fresh milk 咧係可以放多啲嘅 fatty acid。Once 我哋係 digest 咗之後，咁所以有關1.2嘅 worksheet 咧就係咁多啦。